process that they have to go through for us to get it on the plate. So
there is an option for you.
There is an option for a vegan diet that we haven't heard of. Yeah, it's basically, you know, you eat on plant-based foods, like vegetables and fruit. Okay, so you can actually live a diet where you don't have to buy indigenous animals and pay for people to do this.
Yeah.
Because basically, when you buy meat, you're paying for people to torture with it.
Exactly, yeah.
So vegans,
no meat. But there's meat system, there's alternatives to everything.
You can eat like tofu and that sort of stuff.
Tofu's the mainstream thing, you know, but you can have like this mock meat. Based
on soy as well,
and some taste just like
meat, so really
good way to transition into the muscle.
Look at
that, that's
sad. Before when I seen
mum
pig covered in
nuggets. That place is just sick with injured food.
Excited when I'm thinking about my future plans. Not gonna hide it, cause you never know where you're gonna end. On my mind, got these things all on my mind. I don't know about you, it's what I'm gonna do.
Sold as like veal, or they drown them in like ditches and shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, live.
Oh, what's that? What was that? Oh, no! Thank you. Oh my god!
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Imagine if that was us.
No more.
Wait, hold up.
Like that's like us swimming in the ocean and the sharks attack us. We're in their home.
Exactly.
Like, I get that. And we're killing them in their home.
What about in Mexico? Like,
yeah, but we're in their home. Like, we gotta respect that. Like.
Exactly.
That's it. Yeah. Oh, hey, it's dead. Yuck.
Yeah, no, I'm done.
Okay. What do you guys think about that?
Wait, what? What am I watching?
Animal cruelty.
You guys eat meat?
Where does this happen?
Everywhere.
Australia.
Yeah, I do want to go to
Yeah. That's vulgar. If I went to an abattoir, I'd never eat meat again.
What is it?
Exactly.
If I went to an abattoir, I'd never eat meat again.
What is it?
I'd never eat meat again.
Thank you.
Every second, just so you know, of every minute, of every hour, of every day, female animals are raped to impregnate them. Every second, animals are being killed. Every 60 billion animals every year.